Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle. Assassin is 38. Assassin is 40. The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Assassin.
You ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
Here we go. Three-round fight. Joe, what we have here is the classic striker versus grappler matchup. And she's got a great wrestling background and will be looking for a takedown as soon as possible.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Assassin's leg looks hurt here.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Big front kick to the face.
Man, they're battling here early.
Look at this.
Big takedown.
Half guard here. Into full guard.
Postured up. And they're back up. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Nice combination.
Oh! Oh!
This could be it.
Nice jab.
Diving punch.
Trying to finish it right here.
Brutal ground and pound.
Protect yourself.
Big punch is landing.
Oh!
And it is all over.
Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 35 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin wins by knockout.